The Frida bag needed fixing, so these idle hands got out the needle and thread and started stitching.